Welcome to our channel How to Guide, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can delete your Binance account. Now the first step and another step. There's two steps to this. The first step, it might work, it might not work. There's 50-50% chance it might work, it might not. The second chance, it's going to work, alright? So follow the step which I'm going to be showing you and watch both of the steps to know more in detail about how to delete your Binance account. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future videos. Let's move on. First step, open your Binance account and then click on this little support icon. Once you click on support, you can see how to delete your Binance account option over here. You want to choose that, alright? So let me just show you over here by scrolling a bit to the side. So over here, as you guys can see, how to delete account option over here, you can click on it and it's gonna give you information on how to delete your account, alright? And you can also talk with the Binance support team. You can ask them any question. You can talk with them like, hey, can you help me delete my Binance account? But remember, over here, you need to give them a valid reason on why you want to delete your Binance account. And if they like the reason you give them, they're gonna help you delete your Binance account or it's not gonna work. That's why I'm telling you, this is like has 50-50 chance that it's gonna work and it's not. And the other method is disabling your Binance account. Now disabling your Binance account is not deleting it, but this is the only option you have at this point. So you can transfer all of the crypto you have on your Binance account out of Binance and click on the profile picture looking icon and go on security. Now once you go on security over here, you want to scroll all the way down to the bottom, alright? So once you scroll all the way down, you can see disable account, click on it. Once you click on it, it's gonna take you to the account disabling page. And over here you can read all of this thing. This is what is gonna happen when you disable your account. Once you're okay, click on disable this account and your account will be disabled. And to reactivate your account or to undisable your account, you just have to log it into your Binance account once more time and it's gonna be undisabled again, alright? But this is the only thing which is close to deleting your account at this point if the support feature didn't work, alright? So yeah, that's basically how you guys can delete your Binance account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel How to Guide, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.